Hi friends, and welcome to Littlewood's Art. Today, let's draw this mother duck and her baby. Let's get started. Take your pencil, and the first thing you're going to do is draw a circle for the head. Now, I'm going to draw dark, but you draw light because there's going to be lines that you want to erase. Okay. Next, come to the bottom of the circle, and we're going to draw the bill of the mother duck. So you make kind of a long U shape and curve it up. And then at the edge of this circle, you're going to go up and then make another U and connect it like that. And if your shape isn't exactly like that, that's okay. As long as it looks like a bill. Take your eraser and erase that line. And then add a little nostril hole there, like a teardrop. Good. Now the eye, go to the center of the circle and draw another circle and leave a little white circle in the middle for reflected light and color that in. And since it's a mama duck, I'm gonna add just a little bit of eyelash, but you don't have to put that on if you don't want to. Now let's go down here to the bottom of the circle. We're gonna draw a curved line down. Then come to the other side. We're gonna go up for the tail and then kind of draw a jagged line downward. And you want from here to here to be a little bit fat. Now I'm gonna draw it all the way down just so you can see where the duck is. Now the bottom of the duck is the water. So we're gonna draw a curved line and just draw some water kind of curving around. You don't need to connect the lines. You just want to give the illusion of waves. Now the baby duck. This is basically the same thing. So find the beak, come down, and we're going to overlap this circle a little bit. So make a circle there. And then the beak, come over to the mother's beak, come down a little bit, and draw another kind of a U shape. Okay, now it's gonna go overlap into the head. So come over to the head, make a little line this way, then one down, one like this, and then I'm going to erase this line here so it doesn't look like a perfect circle, and then give the little baby duckling a smile. Nice. Oh, and a nostril. So just a dash for the nostril. Now, if you want to make this duckling look a little more real, erase the straight line and draw a little bit more jagged line so it looks like there's feathers. Okay. And this line, well, let me draw the body because we're going to erase that line. So let's draw the body next. So come down here. Erase that line there for its head. Come down here and we're gonna draw a curved line and kind of jag it a little bit and overlap the mama duck. And then I'm gonna do the same thing with this line. I'm gonna just make it a little more jagged so it looks like feathers. And you don't need this straight line across. We just need the shape of the head. Now the eye, come back up to the beak, and we're gonna draw an eye. So circle, leave a little white light, color it in. Good. Now come down to the bottom of the head, and we're just gonna kinda draw this little bit of a back and curve up for a tail, and then bring it back down to the water. And then just draw some waves. Now his wing is probably down here, so we're just gonna add some lines for the wing. Fix that. I'm gonna make the mom's head. So see how it's very round right there, but here there's like a little bump for the cheek. So I'm gonna just come up here, make a little jagged, come inward, and then kind of go back out. So it's not just a circle. You don't want to leave just circles because it'll just look like the shape, but it won't look like the actual animal. Okay, there's the ducks. Now we're gonna add a horizon line where the water ends, so behind the mother duck. And I just for fun added these hearts because it's just such a lovely little fun drawing. So I'm gonna draw some hearts and I'm gonna draw some lines. So it looks like it's raining hearts. So just wherever you feel like you want to draw a heart, draw some lines and some hearts. You don't have to put these in, or you can make them look like, you know, raindrops. It's up to you. I just thought it was fun. And if you want to have them come down into the water, draw a line and then put a little curve that'll look like it's splashing into the water. Okay. Wherever you want to put the hearts. I'm going to add a little bit more wave back here. Just some waves. Put those wherever you want. I love springtime because that's when the baby animals come out. And there's our mama duck and her little duckling. I hope you had fun today. If you did, please subscribe to my channel, Little Woods Art, so you don't miss any lessons. And have an awesome day. Goodbye.